Welcome to the channel. In this channel with Smart Boys today, what we're doing, we're finding the best deals, and we also in web design. On this platform you will see a lot of design tutorials that will come up. So yeah, guys, let's start it. Let's go to a hosting company. She just started in South Africa. We picked it up a couple of days ago, and they got quite good deals. Okay, this is truehostpro.net. They start out in South Africa. So yeah, here you can see web hosting, WordPress, and Lightspeed. If you go to the deals, this is the lowest packages that they have on the market. If you go to web hosting, let's look at the plans. This is only for web hosting, this area. 80, and it's going up. And this is what you will receive in their packages, and it's quite good. Now, if you want to build a website and you're not sure how much gigabytes you're going to need, now listen, guys, 20 gigabytes is quite a lot for one website. A normal website that have 5 or 6 pages, we're only going to use 500 megabytes, max. So yeah, this will be enough for your website. It depends. If you want to go with e-commerce, it depends what is your aim. Then you can go for 40 gigs. And remember, you can make a couple of extra subdomains to advertise your e-commerce as well. So yeah, but yeah, to need to go for this, yeah, that's a bay for me. It's a bit way out. So okay, let's go back and look at the others. We go to WordPress hosting. Yes, WordPress hosting is also the same. Yeah, not quite a difference, but yeah, it depends what your aim is. And then Lightspeed, what is the difference here? Every package I see has got a 3.co.za domain. Oh, here it is. NVG, yeah, okay, that is coming in with the storage. It's much faster to pull your data from this NVM storage. It's not the same as SSD. It's not the same as SSD. But guys, yeah, it's not a hell of a difference. SSD, according to the NV, yeah, it's not a hell of a difference. So yeah, you can go with that. Here it is, fast, and that's also fast. Yeah, so NVM and SSD is more or less the same. But yeah, to go for this, I won't go for this. I'm going to go with this package, and I already bought a domain. This only for all my tutorials will run on that domain. Here you fill in your domain. Yeah, you can also, if you want to change it to .com or whatever, you can do that. .net, .org, .info, it's up to you. Or you can go with .co.za, and that is a free domain. You can see it's a free domain. .co.za. So yeah. Let's go there. Okay guys, here you will see, this is the domain I already purchased for the demo purposes. It's not going to be available. You will see that. Here you can see, already registered with us, this domain. Okay, but let me see if this one is available. Just to show you the process, yes it is. So we're going to click on continue. And here you will see you only pay $80. It's only for the hosting. Let's go to, and here on the bottom, you can go 6 months and annually if you want. That's the prices. Let's continue. And here you will see you can add email forwarding, DNS. And let's go and click on continue. Here you will see it's absolutely free. It doesn't cost you 1 cent. It's only for the hosting, the basic web hosting that we add. Okay, go to checkout. Here you fill in your info, all your detail. Make sure the password. Guys, before you're checking out, complete the order, make sure you tick this box, terms and conditions. You can go through this if you want and read through all of this and make sure you tick this box. And if you want some their mail list, you can join them, yes or no. And then you click complete order, and on the other side you will find the checkout point for your banking details, XYZ, and then I see you on the other page after you purchase your product. Okay guys, here we in. You will see here is my domain, and if you click on your domain, you must remember this can take up to 24 hours for DNS to get your SSL ready. But I will show you how you can go faster with this to get your SSL quicker. So yeah, let's go back to client area. Then we log into the cPanel. Done that, just go again. There you go. Okay, yeah, you will see we can add emails, and we have up to 25 email accounts you can create with this. But yeah, here on the side you can see all the stuff you've got. But okay, let's go to the SSL. That we get that up and running ASAP. If yours is not ready yet, you go to SSL/DLS status. Here it is. Guys, yours will be red. You don't tick nothing here. You just click this, go to SSL. If it's not running, you click it and it will go. Okay, and then just check it after a while, and still remember, like I said, it's going to wait for your DNS to be implemented with the domain register. Okay, so yeah, then we go back. Yeah, and here you can install WordPress. Softaculous. If we go to WordPress install, just look at it. Make it so easy. Okay. Here you can add your site name. You can also change it in WordPress. We will go there. And yeah, here's also a lot of stuff that's coming with this. Guys, go through this. This is what you need. You add it, file manager as well. But we've got the cPanel. So yeah, you don't actually need this in WordPress to make your life easier. Access quick. Yes, you can go that way. So yeah. Yeah, you can install WordPress, and all you changes, if you want, you can change that to your site name or what you prefer, and also that, and remember your admin username and your password that you're going to use to log into your WordPress dashboard on the admin area, and remember your email address. Remember that, to change that to your Gmail or whatever, where you can access it, if you forget your password. After that, you fill in, you just click install, and then I'll see you on the other side. Okay guys, this is how far we will go. My next video will be when I adding WordPress, and we start building a website from scratch. Thanks to join our YouTube channel, and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon if you enjoy this video.